You kids can eat those if you want. I've got plenty more.
Oh, thanks!
Thank you!
That is a super hot dog.
Super delicious!
And the best part is, you can use the cape as a napkin!
Now, about my broken wheel?
We can help with that. I'll just lift the cart up so we can change the wheel.
Wait! Sarah, you're supposed to be teaching us how to lift something heavy, remember?
Oh, yeah! My students here will lift your cart for you.
Your students?
Yeah, I'm their teacher. All right, class. Who wants to try to lift this cart?
I think it's too heavy for any of us to lift.
I'll teach you how. All you have to do is get a good grip with your hands, bend at the knees, then stand up as you lift.
I'll try. Yeah, that's not going anywhere.
What was it Mr. Sparks said before we left?
Thought projecting.
A good teacher helps students use the strengths they already have.
And you know what one of your strengths is, class? You're really good at solving problems by using your
superpowers of science!
Let's start by asking a question. How can you lift a cart that's too heavy?
Well, the cart is too heavy for each of us, so what if we try lifting the cart together?
Nice idea! Let's test it out! Now remember, get a good grip with your hands, bend at the knees, then stand up as you lift. On three. One, two, three!